Hi, it's me, Joanne. And today I'm going to go to the store. It's kind of cold outside, so I'm bundled up. I live in Colorado. And I don't know, I can see a little bit of blue sky, but you know what? I think it's pretty cold. So I'm going to wear my boot. Well, I'm wearing my boots and my leggings and my big old sweater. And I'm wearing this. This is a Raquel Welch crowd pleaser. I don't know if it pleases crowds or not, but I kind of like it. It's got a great. This is in iced Granita, which is pretty much near my own color. If my hair would, be lush and full like it used to be, I think maybe it would be this color. And I like it. I like this color, don't you? I don't know. What do you think? I think this is a great wig. It's got a great hairline. Look at that. Really nice. It's the lace, That's what does it. Raquel Welch makes really good lace fronts. If nothing else, she does a great job with that. And well, she does a great job with all of her wigs. I have to get them on sale because they're a little bit expensive. And but this one, I bought another one of these. I haven't got it yet, and it's in, can't remember. It's like a blonde iced, sweet iced. I don't know, blonde. I'm not. I can't remember. I just did that yesterday and I can't remember. Well, anyway, I think this is a beautiful wig. So, I liked it enough so I'd order another one in a different color. And I'm gonna go out and have fun, in the grocery store. Why not? You never know. I'm going to be fabulous and fantastic and amazing today. And my chipotle bean chili is going to be amazing too. So, okay. Remember, have fun. At least try. Put a smile on your face. Okay. Bye.